Yeah, you guys can't film inside the operation at all. That's just part of our policy.
All right, Casey Camera Boy here with Nancy Nathaniel working on that First Amendment audit on this In and Out. Let's see if they respect our freedom of press. That's it.
All right. How are you? Great.
Taking a movie?
Jimmy Dunsell.
Taking a movie?
All right.
You taking a movie or?
How you doing?
Good.
Awesome.
Taking a movie or?
Now we're looking for Steve.
Seth?
We're looking for Steve.
I'm him.
Oh, that's you?
Hi.
Oh, yeah.
Awesome.
That's him.
Cool.
Oh, okay.
I can help you guys.
You're very handsome. Just,
I appreciate it.
Yeah, you have your ID stroke, just to make sure it matches your you have your apron there.
Where are you guys from?
What kind of question? What do you mean? Where am I from?
Yeah, I just met you guys. I mean, I'm just from, sorry.
Yeah. What are you the manager? Are you like the manager here?
Yeah, I'm manager.
Okay, he's the manager. Oh, awesome. Groovy.
Okay, groovy. Fine.
I'm at work, guys.
Thank you.
Okay. Have a good one.
We mind if we get some shots from the inside?
No, can't do that. Sorry.
Why not? I have a gift card I need to spend, but I want to make my purchase videoing.
Yeah, I'm sorry. We don't have photography inside.
Can you
call the customer service number and they can talk about that if you want?
Can you bring me the cash for my gift card then? Because I need to go spend on the burger, but I want to film it.
Okay, what was that, one more time?
I have the gift card, so can you give me the cash for it since I can go in and record my purchase?
How much on the gift card?
$5?
Yeah, you can do cash back unless you tell the artist.
Okay, so can I film that when I go inside so I can get the money?
We can if you guys film the side, that's all. That's our thing. If you guys want, I can give you a customer service number. You can talk to them. And they
we'll take it.
Yeah, 1-800.
Okay.
1-800-786-1000.
So do I call them?
Call and they'll tell you all about the filming policies.
But I mean, you like money though? Yeah. I'll give you the gift card if you let me.
I'm sorry, sir.
Okay. For real, I give you the gift card and you let me. Oh, he doesn't want to.
Howdy.
Here comes Dumbo again.
What?
I'm at customer complaining about the film.
Uh-oh.
What happened?
I told them right now. I had some customers complaining about being filmed, so.
Oh, they're complaining?
Yeah, so you guys just gotta stop filming the end of the operation stuff, okay?
Oh, we still haven't finished. We need to get some operations from the kitchen.
What's that?
We need to get some operations from the kitchen, like people flipping the burgers and all that.
You guys can't film aside at all. You guys can't film the operation.
What do you think?
I noticed you blouse your boots like me.
Yeah. Cool. Yeah.
All right, fellas, cool.
But, is there any way you can just leave that door open that way I can film like inside?
No. I can't, guys. Sorry. Hey, I'm asking you guys politely. You guys can.
You don't have to be rude, dude. Like, I'm just trying to get you.
I have a room, sorry. Thank you, folks.
Thank you. All right, I'm still gonna be filming, though. Thank you. Oh yeah, he wasn't that happy though. Look at him. Answers are shame, guys. That's it.
All right, well, we'll come.
You're about to experience the chemical shame, I'm sure. Look at the chemical shame over there. Chemical shame. Chemical shame. Chemical shame. That'd be the chemical shame. That'd be a slurping that last drop of soda of shame. That's it. Straw guy there. Straw boy. Straw boy.
Alright.
Oh, he got a number.
You got Mr. Handsome again?
I got a number for you guys.
Alright.
Alright. Cool.
Thank you. So you wanna allow me? You don't like money, bro? Like real quick. Like,
you guys can't film inside the operation at all. That's just part of our policy.
Okay.
They can give you all the information there. I called them just
okay,
to
they got a public information person there and stuff?
What's that?
You got like the public information person there?
They'll put you through all that. You guys can't film me, unfortunately. I talked to them, they said that. And they can give you all the details why, okay? I want to make sure it was legit and stuff, so.
Okay.
They said we can't film you, or?
Our operation stuff, inside, and like myself too. I mean, I don't give you guys permission to use my proper, my person's in there.
Can I have your permission, like just real quick?
No.
Like, even though we have permission, but.
Who gave you permission?
The First Amendment.
Yeah, you guys just can't, because it's part, you guys just can't film my brace stuff.
Yeah.
And they give you all the details and stuff. I'm not trying to argue with you guys. That's just what I was told, so.
Thank you.
I hope you guys have a good day, though, for sure.
Thanks awesome. A lot.
Yeah, do you know Parker Osman?
No, who's that?
Yeah, I think he used to work at this one, the park. Okay,
no. All right.
Okay. How long ago was that?
Probably about, you know, 30 years ago.
Hey, but I take a double plain, just meat, cheese, and a bun.
You can go size, fine. I can't get you one. I mean, I can't, you know.
Okay.
You guys, yeah, you guys,
thanks a lot, brother.
Off, they come in bums.
Right, well, thanks for being professional. We'll call them. We'll give them a call.
I appreciate you guys being professional.
Yeah, yeah, but just
nice,
like,
pretty nice.
It's like nice, like, people who are like, you know, nice.
Yeah. Hey, thanks a lot, though.
Yeah, give them a call. They'll put you there with everyone you guys need to talk to.
Right on. Okay.
Are you guys from town, or?
Yeah, I'm from Gonzales.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
It's a beautiful town. I love Gonzales.
I'm Gonzales.
Just hang out filming, or what's it?
Yeah, you know, I got a fetish for In-N-Out.
Me too. I love In-N-Out.
Yeah, we have a lot of, yeah, fans. We have a lot of fans.
I was going to tell you, if you call the cops, to order a double plain, meat, cheese, and a bun. But I'm actually going to get a hold of them. Maybe I can get a sponsor, because I'm always In-N-Out, and I'm always mentioning In-N-Out on my videos every time, so you never know. Nice, stay safe, brother.
So like I said, I talked to them. They said you just can't film.
All right, sounds good. So.
Okay,
thank you,
folks.
All right, thanks a lot.
Awesome. Thank you for being professional.
Yeah, right. Should we consider that?
See how he acts if he gets any.
Something of shame, maybe, there.
No, he was too bad.
Yeah.
He's still think
he's a cordial shame or something. Okay, anyways, Casey Camera Boy. Well, we got one here. We don't even know what's going on. I guess so. Damn, that kind of sucks. We get a second. We got a second unit here.
I don't know.
That's it? Yeah, they don't care about them. I'll tell you straight up. Well, I couldn't get that, but they pretty much closed down everything. Just that door and this one left. That's it. That's it. That's a closing of shame.